Enchantress again.
Enchantress. Starfire.
I never played this matchup. I'm curious to see how it goes.
Fighters approaching contact.
Bro, let the intros run. So it's this type of a Starfire. I just hate that she can actually do that. Like, why does she get a 50-50? But I need to down two more also. Okay, cool. Knock me out. Sure. Bro, why the fuck does she get a 50-50? Like, who thought this was a good idea? I get how they play though. So on the plus side, they're pretty reactionary. On the downside, it's like I can't really do too much shit because of it.
Your soul is mine.
I should have kept it unclashable, because now they're probably going to make a comeback. That's so annoying. I should have kept it unclashable when I got them in the corner. Like, that was my fuck up.
Starfire wins.
And then also when I got to down two, I wasn't able to connect to back three. Like, I hate that she's able to do this shit. How? See, like, this is exactly what I've said, like, so many times. Like, this is exactly the problem with the top tiers. It's like, you can tell, like, who's an idiot and who actually knows what they're doing, but it doesn't actually make a difference, you know? Like, if they're bad or not, because the thing is, they're still gonna make the character work. Like, shit's still gonna happen for them anyways. I just wanted her to hang herself with that.
Your
That's so crazy. Because it's like, that shit is supposed to be so plus. What's up, Scarlet? But because of the fireball, like the sparkles, or stardust, whatever, that shit is like so massively plus at full screen. And especially like on a trade. I hate that I need to respect this. Like, their meter management, it's so good, but it's, like, accidentally good, which is annoying. Because there's nothing you're going to be able to do about it then at that point. It's like, it's good just because of all the fuck-ups that they're doing. I did my down too.
Your soul is mine.
Enchantress.
Bro, still doing it. Stupid ass.
You'll make a fine host. Your soul is mine. By Tamaran's fire. Hell no, you won't.
Stupid ass.
Enchantress wins. Begin.
Bro, I can never... I guess it doesn't fucking work at that range. She's like the most forgiving character for like shit spacing. It's so crazy.
Poor defenseless child. Your soul is mine.
No. Bro, like, I'm telling you, she's so forgiving for, like, bad spacing. I'm waiting for him to connect the trait, but I don't think that he... No, he definitely knows how. It's just, for whatever reason, they're not doing it.
My Tamaran's fire.
Hell no, you won't.
Look at that, no specials. Ow.
Enchantress wins.
I can try using her. I'll try to like lap for a bit and like learn all the shit. She's just so boring. Like she's just very one-dimensional. That's really the only thing. He really did back three into meter burn forward three. Bro. They're still not learning. I wanted to wake up Harry, but it's like the smart thing. Of course, I'm judging them, trying to be nice about it in general. The smart thing would have been to fucking, what do you call it, to do the Tamaranian charge. Bro, she always has the trait. Like, what's ridiculous is just that she burns the trait so much that it's like by the time that all the frames are done and something else happens, that shit already charges back up. You know? Well, she literally got punished for doing that, and she's still doing it. That's so obnoxious. Bro. Like, she literally shoots all the way up into the fucking sky. I can't stand her ass.
Your soul is mine.
I hate her. Like, she's so forgiving for the stupidest fucking decisions. Like, so forgiving.
You face an immortal.
Even Trigon couldn't take my heat.
Stupid ass. You don't have good reads, bitch.
You're as naive.
Like, you literally don't.
Thank you.
Bro, like, they're just testing out anything to wake up with. I should have hit her, like, but look, just miss all your fucking hits, it's not gonna matter. Starfire things.
Your soul is mine.
Like, she's so stupid. Bro, look at that.
June can't save you.
Everybody needs friends.
Why are you challenging me, dumbass? You don't have the luxury to do that. They're really trying.
Your soul is mine.
She's so auto. It's so disgusting.
Your soul is mine.
Oh, because I, like, you shouldn't be able to reward characters all this fucking meter. I was trying to super.
Enchantress wins.
It's just so crazy that she's able to do that. I think I can actually clash in between the hits. I could have actually clashed there. This person is so shit. Like, I think I can pretty convincingly win this with Wonder Woman, but I just want to figure this shit out with this character. Bro, of course. Like, they just tested out the right shit. Like, they know that their shit execution and not knowing how to actually land stuff, it's actually gonna work. Like, it's gonna, like, those BMBs are specifically, like, built for them. I hate having to guess this shit. Yes, jump, jump. Come on, keep jumping, please. That's honestly my favorite curse. That one and the no special one. Honestly, I don't care which one lands. So long as it's either one of the two, I'm so fucking happy. Cause, like, it's always gonna fuck up stupid people. Yeah, take care, Scarlet. Thank you for tuning in. Bro. Look. You know, the thing is, the reason why they're getting beat out by such, like, basic shit is because they've never actually had to block stuff in the past. I try to wake up and it just didn't come out.